fashion breaking news. I'm Kirsten Garris.
And I'm Trey Green.
And we'll just tell you what's going on in the news today, but also in fashion. Right now, Trey, we just finished up a lot of fashion weeks. For instance, Paris just had their fashion week this past week. So a lot of great things happened. You know, a lot of designers were saying that it was a mixture of like Japanese warriors to sci-fi disco divas. It was a crazy mix of things. But let's just say it was one big success. So definitely check them out online, see what designers came. I know Chanel brought everything. So you definitely want to check their stuff out. Another thing to look for in news is our own Fashion Week. New York Fashion Week starts in mid-February, so you definitely want to check it out. I know the big people to look for are going to be like Vera Wang, your Michael Kors, Ralph Lauren, all those great folks. But I know people on the rise that we're definitely checking out are, of course, our the Betsy Johnsons and Calvin Kleins, who always bring great things, but it's just what great things are they going to bring this time around. And everyone knows Betsy's crazy, so hopefully we'll see what she has to offer, you know, how she do.
Yes.
Anything? What else is happening?
Well, also, Tyra, she is returning. Again, yes. With her, it seems like, 85th season of America's Next Top Model. Who still watches that show? I don't know. I don't. But some people do. But it should be an exciting time, and it airs on February 23rd. So will you be tuning in?
I will. I'm still a Tyra diehard.
Okay, so you're holding
on. I'm still there. But then again, I never watched the whole season. I was watching the model funds on, like, Oxygen. Yeah. So shout out to Oxygen because they keep me updated.
Yes.
But yes, we're on cycle, not, you know, 85th, but actually 16th, which is still a
close
lot.
Close enough.
16th. And I don't know if y'all forgot, the last season winner was Anne, the really awkward girl with the brunette. Yeah. She won, so
didn't,
I mean, hey, props to her. But yeah, February 23rd, check it out, CW at 8 p.m.
Exactly.
And if you really want to be the next top model, they're already trying to shoot for cycle 17, so check out the CW website. I think they have one in Charlotte and in Raleigh.
Yes.
So if you want to stretch your stuff, you know, see what happens, you know, maybe you might get a call back and get to see Miss J and Mr. J and all those characters.
Yes,
just, I just want to see Nigel personally.
Give it a, Nigel Bach.
Mm-hmm.
Give it a try. I don't know who I'd want to see, seeing as I don't watch the show anymore. So it kind of just makes it sad. But I might tune in. I think I might tune in just to give it a try.
You never know.
Yes. And once again, it seems like a Nicki Minaj type of show, but she premiered her video for Moment of Life, or Moment for Life. And it was pretty, I don't know, I liked it. It could have been better, but I'm just Team Nicki. So I feel like it was eccentric and decadent, and she had the beginning where she did all her characters, and it was just great. So it was definitely, it had a nice feel, and then they threw Drake in there, which, you know, added a whole another hip-hop element for her. But she's definitely bringing a lot to the game right now, so you can't hate on Nicki.
I know, Nicki.
You can't hate on
Nicki. You better do it, girl.
Exactly.
Well, you know, we just have to end our fashion breaking news with just a shameless plug. So y'all know everyone's on Twitter. Well, we do have a Twitter. We've been on the low, on the quiet for a minute. You know, on a hush-hush.
Hush-hush.
But we have one. It's at My Carolina Style. So get that at
simple.
My Carolina Style. See? Check it out. Definitely follow us. We're getting better with making sure to keep you updated with what's going on in fashion, fashion news, fashion elements, just fashion everything. I mean, hey, Fashion Week coming up. We got you.
Yes.
So check us out.
We'll keep it updated for Fashion Week just so you can know what to look at.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe a lot of designers do, they live stream their shows. So we might put that up, or we will put that up there if we see those announcements. But as always, you know, we're glad to be here. We love you, Carolina. And we especially love our fashionable and fly Carolina people. So it's Trey.
And Kirsten. Yes.
And Carolina, please, just keep it cute. That's all we ask.
All.
That's all.
Because if you don't, we'll find you.
We gonna find you.
Like Antoine Dawson,
we gonna find you.
We gonna find you.
All day.
Mm-hmm. On that note. Today, you've seen some blogger style critiques with our two different groups. You've seen some of our winter trends that are going down for this winter. And you've also seen our various different spotlights and pit picks and so much more. And I hope that you took some lessons about what you should wear and what you shouldn't wear for this season. And I hope that you, Carolina, decide to stay cute. But if not, maybe you have tuned into this episode and you have taken some lessons, so we won't have to come after you. Okay? So stay cute, Carolina. Or else. A rich girl, put them on a natural high. I know you want to play it off and act hard. It is what it is, better play your part. See, you want to run a game on my heart. Here's the opportunity for you.